We have different organizations that donated coats, hats, gloves, scarves, as well as spa treatments, as well as food items, and money donations as well. This is our third year, and this year we look to have anywhere from 150 to 200 people. So this is something that we can actually take and just give right back to our residents.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Ah.
Okay. Yeah.